The 16-inch MacBook Pro 2021 is an upcoming laptop from Apple that's rumored to launch this year with a new M1X processor, mini LED display and a design refresh. The MacBook 16-inch 2021 is poised to arrive at just the right time. The M1 MacBook Air and M1 MacBook Pro have rightfully been in the spotlight for ushering in a new age of Apple computing. The 16-inch MacBook Pro looks to be the next laptop that Apple will upgrade with its Apple Silicon processor, as it continues the transition away from Intel chips. Bloomberg reports that the new Pro laptop could feature a new Apple M1X chip with 10 cores. And it'll be Apple Silicon all the way, which is no surprise given how much better the M1 chip performed. Rumors have it that next-gen MacBook Pros could make their debut in September 2021, with a release following a couple of weeks later. The rumors so far haven't divulged how much we can expect to pay for the new machine, though the current 16-inch MacBook model starts at $2,399, that is £2,399. Please subscribe, like and comment. So, the biggest change set to come to the 2021 16-inch MacBook Pro is the loss of the touch bar. According to Min-Kai Kui, the ever-changing touchscreen band is being replaced by a set of physical keys, presumably like the ones found on other laptops and pre-2016 MacBooks. Another report claimed that, we expect touch bars to be exceeded by tablets when Apple starts the adoption of the 10.9-inch iPad, and also include larger range of ports. The MacBook Pro 16-inch 2021 could see MagSafe return to the MacBook for the first time in several years. However, Gurman claims that the revived MagSafe will use a pill-shaped design. He also confirmed that there will be some smaller design changes, including a brighter screen. HDMI and SD card readers are also rumored to return. In that report, it states that the 16-inch MacBook Pro, as well as the 14-inch model, will have a 1080p webcam, SD card reader, 3 Thunderbolt USB-C ports, an updated MagSafe port, and an HDMI port. Another report has claimed that it will feature speedy UHS-IISD compatibility. We've been hearing lots of rumors that the next 2021 16-inch MacBook Pro will come packing a mini-LED display. Apple's plan is reportedly to have multiple gadgets rocking mini-LED screens, including iPads, iMacs and MacBook Pros. There are a lot of advantages to having mini-LEDs, which use clusters of tiny LEDs for backlighting. The old 16-inch MacBook Pro offered 11 hours of battery with a 100-watt-hour battery, and the M1 MacBook Pro could reach 20 hours on battery, nearly half that size. In other words, even if it does have higher power requirements, the MacBook Pro 16-inch 2021 should still have a stellar battery life. Thanks for watching and don't forget to like this video, and also comment the country you are watching from. See you in my next video.